on that. We got interns here. They're doing stuff. What's your name?
Juan.
What?
Juan.
And where are you from?
I'm here to be. Here to become.
Okay. And why are you here? Yeah? You want to learn about high voltage and electrical engineering and stuff. See? And you're doing stuff.
We're getting this ready for a show we got going on tomorrow.
What's your name?
Mireya.
What?
Mireya.
Yeah? And where are you from?
From Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you're having fun with Kicker?
Yeah.
Okay. So what's your focus? What are you here to learn about?
You're here more to learn about the science.
Just general science, engineering stuff? Okay.
And how things work.
You know what that is right there?
That's science.
So I got a tour coming through in just a couple minutes. They're probably staging real soon now. And I've been out sweating like hell. I've been out painting in the sun, spray painting. They're hollering. So there's a couple people here. Hi. So what? Was that you on the radio?
Yeah. I was just checking that you got the message because I didn't.
Message about what?
That your tour is here.
Are you guys my tour?
Probably.
Okay. That's my tour.
Yes, which is what I was reading.
I got this.
Okay.
Okay.
I gotta give a tour. I'll be back.
Ended up being high school kids, not college kids, and two groups, not one group, and man, that was a whole deal, but
they just don't like you.
Huh? No, it was great. The first group was really, really awesome, but I wasn't planning on doing two complete things with no break in between at all.
That sucks.
And the second show wasn't nearly as good as the first. You doing it?
I'm gonna start charging now.
Alright. So what are you doing, Batman?
Doing a test fire. We haven't fired him since Maker Faire. Harvey and I did some adjustments on the actuator, so it shouldn't be trying to fire as hard. Like the servos there are antique, or not servos, relays are kind of old. We're at 1100. 1200. 1300.
Dog might have peed a little. And it reset and everything
reset
worked
out? Perfectly, just how it's supposed to.
Don't be near that.
Yeah.
Okay. There's more than zero on the bank.
You want to zero it out safe?
Yeah, it's dumping.
What do you got?
It's at 130.
Oh, 130 volts ain't not. Puppy! Puppy! It's okay. The dog is like, I don't know what happened. I'm scared. Hi, dog!
Come here, Maxie.
Mackie, dog!
Hi, Maxie. Hi,
honey. She needs some stick time. She's gonna go hide. Mackie, dog! Where's your stick? Oh, what's this?
That's so
this is a new thing. This is way better than stick. Give it here. Give me your thing. Give me your thing. I can't reach that far. You got a hand it here. Give me your thing. Good girl. Okay, you ready? Good dog. Come here. Give me a thing. Give me a thing. Good girl. No, you gotta give it here. Ready?
No.
Oh, you gotta throw it now. What's he doing? What you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay. They're not doing nothing. They're fine. Thank you.
has been in ages.
Yeah. All right.
Well, the boat's clean. I have a feeling I could spend another half hour on that thing and still keep pulling crap and crud out of nooks and crannies.
That's Captain's Blog, your one-stop shop for extended cuts of people pressure washing shit.
Yeah.
Well, now we know it takes 16 minutes to pressure wash a boat.
Yeah.
At that.
I can dodge and I can throw. I can only do one at a time. I sense the side pressure.
Huh?
You dodge paint can, you can dodge balls. The fact that could actually be what happened, it's like, what am I? waiting for the day when the baby first step.
Well, I mean mine.
But now we got a whole boat of situation. I call Blue. You give gear up.
It's gonna look alright.
I mean, it's hard to use. You better.
Oh, it looks like that.
Do.